Who kidnapped him?
They said they'd be back for the ransom in a few days. If I don't pay up, they'll kill him. But I don't have that kind of money.
Do you know where they took him?
I'm pretty sure. I'll mark it on your map. We asked the Minutemen for help, but I didn't really think anyone would come. Just bring him back safe, okay?
Wish a Buckethead would show up. I'd rip his legs clean off.
What? I hear something. Tricks on us again.
Hello? Someone there?
Face me, you coward! unstoppable! Humans! So stupid! So weak! Gone! Spineless human! Humans made us! Now suffer for your arrogance!
What? Scared already?
You're gonna help me now, right?
Are you the one who was kidnapped?
Oh, thank God. They're holding me for ransom, but they're getting tired of waiting, and I don't think we have the money.
Go ahead and hide, little Peter.
I don't think I can get you out of here.
I don't care about the risks. I'd rather get killed trying to escape than wait here to die.
Don't worry. I'm here to rescue you.
Oh, my God. Thank you. Let's go.
Going up. Third floor. Going down. Ground floor.
where you're...
Well, hello, hot stuff.
I don't know how to thank you for that rescue you pulled off.
Just remember that this is all thanks to the Minutemen.
We know. That's why we support the Minutemen. You can always count on us to help out down the road.